Hello, Talon here from Rat Whiskers. I'm recording a video today because I'm very cool. I'm gonna be playing a game I made on a website called Scratch in 2015. And to start us off, I would like to say that the rat art that's used is generally stolen or traced from a specific artist, and I'm going to link to them in the description because I'm a good person now. But without any further ado, let us get this bread, I guess. It was called Life of Rat. Okay. Well, I think that graphic design is my passion. This looks great. Let's watch the credits. Well, this is lovely. That's so smooth. Awesomeness? You! Thanks, past me. I appreciate it a lot. That's very nice of you. Well, let's start the game, I guess. Rats. Lovable little critters. You're about to be one. Now let us begin. I'm gonna turn the audio down, because that's really loud. Okay, well, Clan of Shadow to be added, but for now it's Clan of Earth, so. Oh, I get to choose my name! Two syllables or less. Like these. Well, I think there's only one good option here. Yes, that's it. Amazing. Amazing. Peak comedy right there. Okay, so A and D to move. That's moving really well. This is great. Yeah, I will have fun. Oh, there we go, I'm running! I'm Sonic, I zoom! Zoom, zoom, he skedaddle, ooga booga! This is great. This is wonderful. He going! Oh! Okay. I'm mildly concerned, but that's okay. I adore this animation so much. I remember making this. Oh, I gotta stop now. Hi, Pine. I'm sorry for being on Pine Mountain Island. No, Pine Mountain Land. Oh, it evil. Let's go. Okay, well, Pine, where is this? This is the home cave, our home. You can explore if my clanmates like you. All members of Pine Clan old enough to leave the cave and gather here. Bark. Imagine your name being Bark and not being a dog. Oh, well, this is just blatant Warrior Cats plagiarism. But that's okay, because the rest of the game is plagiarism too. I should move my mouse, it's probably really annoying. Oh, that was a bad word. This song has a bad word in it. Wow. Okay, what is your name, little rat? Well, I'll tell you what my name is. Oh, did I think that them was a bad thing? Ugh. Yeah, I probably did. That's gross. Yeah, they're right, that is slug brain. I guess I'm a Tom. Trans rights, I guess. Oh! What's happening? What's happening? Did I anger you with my name? There's just this, like, thing going by. Well, from what I remember in making the game, I'm gonna stop it because music, but from what I remember in making the game, there was gonna be like this big obstacle course thing and you'd be able to train your rat up and go into battle. It was really cool. I filled like entire sketchbooks with this thing. It's what got me started in art. So that was pretty fun. But it didn't work out. But hey, now let's take a look at the lovely description. I just shared this project a few minutes ago so that anyone can go play it if they want. But let's read this out loud, huh? All controls in the game. You are a hooded rat. Small chance of albino. This took so long! So much code, so many sprites. I spent about 90 hours on this. I don't think I spent 90 hours on this. I recommend Clan of Earth. I will add more as soon as I get 20 likes / favorites. Please comment, love, favorite, and follow. Smiley face, type pizza or waffle or meow if you like it. I hope this gets featured. Report glitches. I was so professional. There's also credits in the game. Yes, I drew all of the rats. Not the one in the start. Oh, well, yeah, you didn't draw the one in the start, and you also didn't draw the rats in the rest of it. You traced them, you loser. I don't know how to draw tails, so I didn't. If anyone can draw tails, please tell me how. Yeah, you just draw spaghetti. It's that easy. Aren't the backdrops beautiful for all rat lovers and warrior cat geeks? I'm both. Well, I think that's just excellent, and I think I did a really great job. So, kudos to 2015 me. I made something that is truly life-changing, and I appreciate it.